know, you may not be quite what you think you are. Genetically, you're more bacterial than you are human. As you're sitting here, you are each surrounded by your own unique cloud of microorganisms. You have trillions of bacteria living on you and inside you. You have around 40 trillion bacteria in your gut, the tube between your mouth and your anus. This is your gut microbiome. For every human gene you have at least 100 bacterial genes. But these bacteria don't just live inside you like the guests of a hotel. They are a vital part of the workforce. They're the security guards and chefs, the cleaners and the waiters. Your gut microbiome plays a major role in your health and your well-being. And when it goes awry, disease can result. If a hotel didn't have enough staff, it would soon start to fall into rack and ruin. My name is Dr. Emma Short, and I work as a bowel pathologist. I spend my life examining tiny pieces of your bowel using a microscope to diagnose disease. Now, looking at a poo tube day in, day out may not sound very glamorous, but your gut is incredible, and the well-being of your gut has a huge impact on you. We now know that your gut bacteria can influence a wide range of health conditions, as diverse as depression and bowel cancer. Even your poo is awesome. A lot of us can feel a bit embarrassed to talk about poo. It's a smelly waste that we flush away. But your poo can be used to treat a type of infectious diarrhea that doesn't respond very well to antibiotics. Poo transplants can reduce the severity of symptoms in autism, and we might even be able to use poo to treat anxiety or inflammatory bowel disease. When you take care of the bacteria living inside you, they thrive and they can take care of you. They can help you to feel happier, to sleep better, and they may even affect your motivation to exercise. Your gut bacteria carry out a huge number of jobs to keep you well. They act as bouncers in your intestines, helping to fight out any harmful species you might swallow. They assist in the development and activity of your immune system so that you can fight off infections and stay healthy. Your gut bacteria regulate inflammation throughout your body, and they produce some of the vitamins that are essential for life. Your gut microbiome even influences the activity of the nerves that travel from your bowel to your brain, and in doing so, they can impact your mood and your thought processes. Your gut bacteria are involved in how much energy you extract from the food you eat. Can you believe that two people could eat an identical meal but could take on board a different number of calories depending upon which bugs are present in their intestines? Finally, your gut bacteria can ferment the fiber in your diet into amazing small molecules called short-chain fatty acids, which affect pretty much every part of your body. These molecules affect your weight and your appetite, your memory, and they nourish the cells that line your intestines. For the best possible health and well-being, you want your bacterial workforce to be as diverse as possible. A hotel wouldn't be very successful if it only employed accountants and didn't have any managers or a catering team. Reduced bacterial diversity is associated with many different diseases, including heart disease, dementia, arthritis, and the list goes on. So, how do you care for your bacterial workforce? Your diet is the most important factor in shaping your gut microbiome in adulthood. Your gut bacteria love it when you eat lots of fiber. It's also important to aim for variety, and we should be having at least 30 different plant-based products a week. We all know we should eat the rainbow, and it's also helpful to include polyphenol-rich foods on your plate, for example, dark berries, dark chocolate, and coffee. Fermented foods and drinks are also great for gut health. These include kimchi, sauerkraut, and kombucha. They contain live bacteria, so a probiotic, and they encourage your friendly bacteria to flourish. It's also important to try and minimise your intake of ultra-processed foods, as these can reduce bacterial diversity and they can promote the growth of pro-inflammatory species that can cause mischief for you. However, nurturing the incredible ecosystem within your intestines doesn't just mean feeding them well. In the same way that we need to have a holistic approach to improving the well-being of ourselves, we need to do the same with the bugs in our intestines. We need to think about how our activity levels, sleeping patterns, stress, and even our relationships can impact their ability to thrive. You have to keep your bacterial workforce fit. Your gut bacteria love it when you take part in cardiovascular activities that increase your heart rate and breathing rate, for example, running, cycling, and swimming. It's really important to prioritize sleep. Your gut bacteria are most happy when you are well rested. If you have a short duration of sleep, or if your sleep is fragmented, your gut microbiome will suffer and its composition changes. On the other hand, if you have a rich, diverse microbiome, this is associated with improved, refreshing, nourishing sleep. Even your relationships are important. If you have happy, positive, meaningful friendships, your gut microbiome will flourish. This is likely to be due to the fact that when you feel safe and as though you're part of a community, you're more likely to carry out the healthy behaviours that also benefit your gut. For example, exercising and sleeping well. You feel less stressed, and you're also more likely to have more physical contact with other people. For example, holding hands, hugging, and kissing. Interestingly, a 10-second intimate kiss will transfer 80 million bacteria. In a nutshell, your gut microbiome is the bacterial workforce that helps to keep you healthy and fit and happy. If you do nothing, nothing will change. But if you give your gut bacteria some TLC, they will thrive. They will help you to feel energized. They can help you to be healthy and strong, and they can boost your mood. So, drink coffee, eat carrots, and kiss. Thank you.